Listen to the song. The persistent and powerful psalm. A discord that involves us all. But first, listen to the song. A melody both bright and dark. The song of our times. All lives play a part. To simply hear it is all wrong. You have to listen to feel the song. And when you do, the harmony reveals what the noise alone cannot conceal. Hearts and souls that intertwine to bring harmony into our lives. It's only after we decide to let our lives sing along that we begin to listen to the song.